It is a time of unprecedented learning at Falston Middle School in Harford County. Students there enjoy unparalleled access to information, including that about history. This May, students will not only learn about history, they will experience it. Students will be visiting the historic ships of Baltimore, which are located in Baltimore City, Maryland. While there, they will be able to board and explore a ship that rescued slaves during the U.S. Civil War, a Coast Guard cutter that was under attack at Pearl Harbor, a submarine that fought in undersea battles during World War II, and much more.
Coast Guard cutter Taney is a floating museum today.
Right! Face!
But every December 7th, it becomes Baltimore's touchstone to Pearl Harbor and the Japanese attack 75 years ago.
Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy.
The Taney is the last ship in that attack that is still afloat. A few of her old crew who came aboard later in the war remember a well-run ship.
Oh, you bet it was. I enjoyed every minute of it.
Beverly Blessing still wears her late husband's dog tag. He decided to stay aboard during the Battle of Okinawa rather than go ashore for an emergency appendectomy.
The kamikaze raid came over, and George had to get off the table by himself and go to a secure place, not knowing that decision would save his life. The hospital on land got a direct hit.
In the attack that began the war, there were a lot of direct hits.
The 2,403 who gave their lives 75 years ago today at Pearl Harbor.
The kind of shock that followed that attack would not be felt again until September 11th.
That's when we lost our innocence that day. by the surprise attack.
Those lost remembered with full honors. Alex Demeter, WJZ Eyewitness News.
On American Artifacts, join us aboard the USS Torsk in Baltimore's Inner Harbor, where we'll learn about the submarine's history and service to the U.S. Navy.
Here we are in the after torpedo room on the submarine Torsk. As you can see behind me, we have four torpedo tubes located here. Each of the 10 torpedo tubes aboard the boat are 21 inches in diameter and 21 feet long. Tube 7 behind me is the tube that the last shot of World War II by a United States submarine was fired with, and it was a Mark 28 acoustical homing torpedo.
Welcome aboard. We're now in the aft torpedo room aboard USS Torsk. So we're at the very back of the ship, and from this room, the aft torpedo room, USS Torsk sank the last two enemy ships during World War II. All right, it's chow time. We're now in the crew's mess on board USS Torsk, and this is the largest open space we have on board ship. The crew would eat in shifts in this space, 24 men at a time. That's six per table. We have four tables. And they would have about 10 minutes to consume their meal and then move out so the next group could come in.